So P type semiconductor, N type semiconductor. There we have to discuss some more properties about P type semiconductor. If you take a P type semiconductor, P type means positive type. Here I'm drawing a simple structure. If you take this one as a P type semiconductor, P means positive type. Positive means holes are there. Here we have holes. P type semiconductor consists holes. Holes are present in P type semiconductor. Then hole number is more, electrons also present, but electron number is very, very less. See, this is the electron, and you take this is one more electron, and take it is one more electron. So what are majority charge carriers? Majority charge carriers are holes. What are minority charge carriers? Minority means less in number. Electrons are less in number. Electrons are called minority charge carriers. It is very, very important. P-type semiconductor, majority charge carriers, majority holes, and minority charge carriers are electrons. What is P-type semiconductor? P-type semiconductor is a positive type semiconductor. What are the majority charge carriers in P-type semiconductor? P-type means positive, automatically holes are majority charge carriers and electrons are minority charge carriers. Same, you go for N-type semiconductor. N-type semiconductor, I am again drawing, it is a N-type semiconductor. For example, N means what? Negative. Negative means what? Electron. That's why it has more electrons. Electrons are more. Electrons are more. Electrons are more in number. Holes are less in number here. These are the electrons. So what it consists again, holes also, but those are less in number. So what are the majority charge carriers here? Majority charge carriers are electrons in this case, and minority charge carriers are holes. This is the only difference between P-type semiconductor and N-type semiconductor. What is P-type semiconductor? P-type is a positive type semiconductor, positive type semiconductor. In this P-type semiconductor, holes are majority charge carriers and electrons are minority charge carriers. Here in N-type semiconductor, negative type semiconductor, electrons are majority charge carriers and holes are minority charge carriers. It is a P-type, it is a N-type. If you take P-type semiconductor and you take N-type semiconductor, if we add both together, what happens? We have to discuss now. You take a P-type, P-type means holes are more, here electrons are more. If you join these two, what we will get? We have to discuss. That is nothing but a junction. That is nothing but a junction. Now we have to know about a P and N junction. P N junction. P N junction. See it is. Here I am joining P one side and N one side. P means what, sir? P means positive type. It is a P. N, I am joining together. Here what I get? Here I get a layer. It is separating. This layer is separating P and N. That's why this layer name is a junction. Now its name is a P-N junction. If you observe, if you join both together, What happens? We have to check. See, P means what? Positive holes are there. Holes are majority charge carriers. Holes are majority here. More number of holes present in P region and less number of holes present here. Less number of electrons present. You go for n-type. N-type consists of what, sir? More number of electrons. Here majority charge carriers are electrons. You take electrons here. These are the electrons. And less number of holes present here. Less number of holes. So in this, if you join P and Gen, what happens, sir? Simple diffusion takes place. Diffusion. What is diffusion, sir? Diffusion process means mobility takes place. Charge carriers are moving high concentration to low concentration. If particles are moving from high concentration region to low concentration region, that process name is a diffusion. Now you check P type semiconductor. In P type, what are the majority charge carriers? Holes. Holes concentration is more in P region. Holes concentration less in N region. Holes concentration is more in P region. Holes concentration less in N region. Automatically what happens, sir? These holes are moves from P region to N region. Holes are moving. Holes are moving from. Holes are moving from where to where? From P region to N region. In the same manner, if you observe electrons, here electron number is more. Majority charge carriers are electrons in N type. Minority charge carriers are electrons in P type. Automatically, these more electrons are moves from N region to P region. So electrons are moves from. Electrons are moves. Moves means diffusing. Electrons are moving from N region to P region. Holes are moving from P region to N region. Why moving, sir? Because diffusion, high concentration to low concentration. Electrons are moving from N region to P region. In this process, what happens? See here. Here, hole is moving there and electron is coming here. Hole is going there, electron is coming here. In this process, what happens? The holes and electrons recombination takes place. Holes and electrons meeting here. Holes and electrons meeting there. Hole is a positive charge. Electron is a negative charge. Plus and minus coming, meeting there. What happens? That results a zero charge. Plus charge, minus charge cancel. And that forms a zero charge. In this, that forms a zero charge. There are no charge carriers. There are no charge carriers in this region. This name is called as a depletion region. This region name is a depletion region. What is depletion region? What is depletion region? Depletion region means that is a region there is no charge carriers. There is no mobility charge carriers. That is a free from charge carriers. There are no plus holes. There are no minus electrons. It is a free from mobility charge carriers. This region name is called as a depletion layer. Then what you are understanding? If you take a P-type semiconductor and N-type semiconductor, if you join together, that forms a depletion region at the middle. Depletion region means that is a region that not has any charge. That is a depletion region. If depletion region forms, what happens? If depletion region is there, what happens? We have to check now.